We're going to start, and if you don't have a sitter with Hallel, don't worry, just look at the screen. Ozzy, no, Dunkin' Donuts did not sponsor. I wish they did. That would be a delicious sponsorship.
Agamayim Chalamish Lemayim Domayim
Abraham Zaken and Abraham was old. Baba Yamim coming in years. Hashem and Abraham, and Hashem blessed Abraham. Baba with everything.
Thought I'd just tell a quick story that I think is in my mind as Pesach is approaching. As today, as you know, we started the month of Nisan, so it's just two more weeks until Pesach. So my blessing for all of you is that next year, when we celebrate the Seder, wherever we may be, that all of you are going to have to be so much more helpful next year, because your parents are going to have so much more food to cook and so many more guests to invite at the Seder, and you have to squeeze in extra chairs around your table next year. And you're all going to have to work so hard leading up to Pesach next year, so much more than this year, to make that possible. And that's my blessing to you and to all of us, that we work extra hard next year at the Seder. And this year, I'll try to have a little bit of joy anyway, even as we're having a smaller Pesach with our families.
I honestly can say, and I probably all of you can say, I've never had a hollow like that in my life. It was also one of the most special ones I've ever had.